Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome back to Long War 2. So, we're on Operation Unholy Cry. I think the squad name is Marauders, but I could be wrong about that. I didn't do any of the squad names, they're all randomly generated by the game. We have to hack a workstation, and we have and recover a data cache. Okay, we can do that. Their nice orange armor.
Menace 1-5, this is Avenger. The access point we're after is just ahead. Move to secure the area. Expect hostile resistance.
Expect hostile resistance, you say? Alright, hang on. This looks like the place we were at, like, in the last mission. Almost exactly, in fact. Oh no, it's a little bit different. Okay, well, we need to go this way. Enemy presence should be very light, so, you know, two squads of enemies maybe. But still best to be careful. What do we got? So you're just a rookie, right? Yeah, that guy's a rookie. You're a rookie. This squad should be three rookies and two squaddies, I think. Because this is their first mission as a squad. Oh, here we go. We found two advent troopers in a sector. Yes, thank you. I know they're there. There we go. Game was like, do you see them? Are you sure? Positive? You got them? Focus the camera on them for another couple hours so you can make sure. Like, thanks XCOM, but I think I worked it out on my own. Alright, I don't really know what direction they're going to move, which is unfortunate because it limits my options. I'm pretty sure they're not going to be moving that far this way. What are you? You're an assault troop. Sorry about that, someone needed to ask me something. Anyways, so this is a... No, you're a shinobi, that's right. I just gave you a shotgun, because frankly, I think the submachine guns kind of suck in this. But...
Moving.
You're a ranger, so you also have a shotgun, but you have a smaller shotgun. Now, let's wait, because we're going to see what direction these guys move before we make any decisions.
Overwatch.
Overwatch.
I'm on it. Got it covered.
Just in case anything goes wrong, everybody overwatch. Okay, they're coming back this way. Okay. So we should probably go the long way around through these buildings, right? I don't think it's worth going all the way around there. I think we can, because there's these picnic tables and whatnot that should give us cover along the path here. Let's move the person who's closer first. Jong.
I'm on the move.
Skip along behind that picnic table. I like that the picnic table hides the fully armed and armored soldier. It's good. Oh, these people cannot move very far. It's probably because they're carrying a bunch of gear that reduces their mobility. You cannot do that without triggering an alarm. I could get people up on these roofs up here, that might be safe. And I might have to, because there's not all that much shelter. And if I use waypoint mode, how far can I get? Okay, that works. No, that's fine. How do I actually... Go on.
Moving to designated position.
There we go. Waypoint mode is useful.
Targets in sight.
Oh. Found a surveillance drone. Okay. You already moved, you already moved. You guys. So we're not going to go that way. We're going to go this way. In fact, I'm going to have you two probably just run and get up on this rooftop. Just double move up there.
Double time.
There we go. So this way, we've got everyone spread out, and there's more cover available for us if we do this. You, Sir Thomas, you can just barely get up there.
Already there.
There we go. Alright. Okay, I'm really hoping they're not gonna just come this way and, like, walk into this little area here, because that's where they'll spot me. And I don't know what the surveillance drone is gonna do, which is kind of worrying, but...
Moving to designated coordinates.
Need to, you know, get a move on here.
Good copy. Moving on target.
The good part is if they discover me on their turn, then, you know,
confirmed.
They're gonna burn their movement, taking their reaction move. Okay, good. They're continuing that way. That's good. In fact, that is perfect. And the drone is going that way. But how far that way is he gonna go? Okay, so I've now got... Oh, that would be very risky. That would... No, I'm not gonna do that. If they were a little bit further apart, or if I was sure, you know, they weren't gonna come back this way, then we could run into this gap and try and get out the other side. But as it stands, going there will put me, like, directly in between them. And, you know, that we already did that once, and it didn't work out so hot for us when we did it then. So I'm gonna not do that. Instead, we're gonna move along this way.
Order's confirmed. On the move.
See how far along we can get. See if we can find an opening somewhere. Where's our actual objective? So it's just in this big sort of building here, right on the other side of that watchtower. Okay. No big deal there.
Moving on target location. Order's confirmed. Moving out.
People along. Yeah, you guys can come down off that roof now. Or one of you can, I guess. I don't think the other guy's gonna be able to make it all the way off the roof. We can double move, so we can keep the squad together. Yep, and there's heavy cover right there, so that's perfect.
Whee!
I love that they just casually jump off buildings. You know, no big deal. How far does the map go this way? Ah, quite a ways, actually. Well... let's see, can I get you anywhere? Yeah, we're gonna move you up to there, because that's actually a pretty good spot. It's got cover on two sides, so the drone's unlikely to spot you there. You guys... What do I want to do with you guys? Well, the further forward that I have people, the better chance they're gonna have to slip through a gap if one opens up. But I also don't really have that many positions to get to, and I don't know where that drone is moving. So, everybody else is just gonna overwatch for now.
Scanning. Roger, I've got my eyes on.
Okay, where's the drone going? Ah, damn it, he's coming back this way. Hello, Mr. Drone. Nice of you to turn up. Alright, so I'm thinking if we can take this drone out, like, right now, then that won't sound the alarm. So what do you got? You got a 70% hit chance. You've got 65. Oh, you've also got... light him up. So I should actually have you shoot, because you'll get a second shot, and I should have everyone else overwatch. So overwatch others.
Eyes on the prize. Eyes on the prize.
I really hope this works. Take the shot. Okay. Now, overwatch.
They've got our position.
There we go. Hey, we're back to being
well,
concealed.
How about that?
This is it, right?
Nice. That worked perfectly. Oh, and everybody gets a bonus move because we triggered a thing. Now, I kind of want that item, but we'll wait until next turn to do that because none of you can reach cover if you go stand in the middle of the road. You can
Whatever
move up.
You
oh,
say.
You actually didn't take any actions at all. So you go grab that item. There we go. What did we get? PCS combat awareness. Cool. Cool.
I got it.
And then you need to find some cover somewhere where you won't be spotted by the aliens who are over here. And they can't be that far over there because there's, you know, the edge of the map is right there. So how about you get behind this tree?
What's over there?
There we go. You are in not a bad spot. I'm gonna have the rest of you just overwatch for now. Because you're gonna need to double move to get across the road. Okay. No aliens. Oh shit, the timer's going down. Crap. Okay, well, I guess we better hustle then.
Okay, I'll go.
Alright, so we've still got concealment, I think. Do we? I can't tell, actually. It doesn't seem to show up anywhere. But you guys are going to need to hurry. Because I think... I mean, it's not going to take us too long to get there, but...
Got it covered.
Let's get across the street really fast. Get behind that tree. You should be fine. There we go. You can actually... Ooh. There's more aliens over here, and I run up to there. She's gonna be in a not-so-good spot. Why don't you instead get in cover right there? That's a pretty good spot. And then I think... Oh, you've got concealment. Why do you have concealment specifically, but not the rest of the squad? Oaks! The freaking shinobi. I am not very smart. Rolling out. Okay, and then you can just... I could have you overwatch. Kind of want to get a look inside that building, though. Okay, go take a look inside.
I guess that'll be okay.
Hopefully there's no aliens, like, right there.
Spotted.
What? Oh. Okay.
Objective here.
And there is our target.
Commander, we have confirmation of the exposed access point.
Oh.
They're repositioning on us! They're moving around the side!
Alright, apparently just fucked off. Oh, hello.
Advent forces on the ground.
Well, we have to deal with that. Okay, he's apparently coming down here. That guy's staying up there. Oh, got a lot of drones. Well, that is unfortunate. So, cripes, this is not a great spot. Well, first things first. Really? You're flanking that guy. Okay, I don't want to waste your shot then. You, how do I want to do this? How much would Flash do if I hit this guy? Probably kill him, but I'm worried about the reaction shot. I'm gonna risk it. I'm hoping the concealment will help.
We've got eyes on me.
Come on. I think he missed. Perfect. Shinobi's man.
That's how it's done. Is this what we're looking for?
Probably. Hair trigger. Yeah, hair trigger's nice. Bonus accuracy on reaction shots. Pretty legit. So you, what's your hit chance? 70%. Nice. Yeah, take that. Just threw the brickwork.
Not too shabby.
XCOM. I was running low. Oh, I guess you did shoot at the other guy, didn't you? Okay, you guys need to move up.
I'm trusting you.
And drones have armor, don't they? Can I hit both of them with a grenade, maybe? They're sort of close together, but I don't think I can get both of them. I can't even get one of them. Well, 56, 50. Alright, just take the shot, I suppose. Alright, we hit it. Unfortunately, that doesn't do as much good, because, you know, red fog doesn't apply to drones. What am I gonna do with you? And you also can't really... Oh, you have a regular grenade, which you might as well throw, because you can't see anything. Actually, I'll just have you overwatch from where you are, because you're not in a bad spot. And you...
Here I come.
Back up into some better cover. And take a shot at him. We can get rid of one of the drones. Nice, nice. Okay. So now we overwatch and wait for the next one. Oh, there's an item up there, too, that we should go grab. So you, I don't really know what direction the drones are going to be coming from, because they tend to fly around, so I'll just do general overwatch. Okay, he's not moving out. Oh, he's just shooting at me. Ow, he hit me. Well, it bounced off my armor, at least. Okay. Shinobi lady. Oh, you can just flash again. You might actually just be able to flat up kill this drone. Go for it. And grab that item as well. Whee! Man, shinobis are so good. It's hilarious. Ah, so close.
Hit the armor.
It just stops to pick up the item right in front of the drone. The drone's just like, oh yeah, take your time.
I've got the package.
It's fine. Now, can we get this thing? Nope. Okay. Attempt number... Oh, right, you're just disoriented, not, stunned. Oh, that's a miss.
I'll get him next time.
Will you? Will you really?
Guns dry.
61%, good. Come on. Damn it. Okay, well, our Shinobi might get stunned next turn, unfortunately. Unless... Actually, I can just do this. I can aim this right in a way that won't also kill my Shinobi. Really? That's like in its space. There we go. That's hitting it. I don't know where that grenade's actually gonna land, but... It's like bounced up into the air next to the drone and exploded in like the second floor. There you go. Everything dead. And all we took was some light scratching to our armor. So let's get inside here and get to our objective.
Absolutely.
Is it going to be efficient for us to call in evac on the roof?
It amazes that no one ever questioned how these factories work. Meat comes out, but you don't see any livestock going in, do you?
Okay, let's see. Yeah, we can get up on the roof pretty easily from inside. Okay, I'm going to send you two, Guseva and the other one, whose name I don't know at the moment. You're going to get up on the roof and call in our evac. Oh, you should reload, actually. Having your gun loaded is kind of important in, you know, a combat situation. Where can you get to that you can then get up the ladder next turn? Just there, I guess.
No problem, boss.
The other alien pod hasn't spotted us, so they'll need to, you know, do things before they can actually start shooting, which is good. But I also don't really know where they are, which is annoying. You can just get in there. You should trust me, I'm completely competent. Totally haven't gotten a whole bunch of people killed before. You may as well also reload, since we've got a moment.
Rock and roll.
And you cannot reach anything.
What's over there?
Because you were slightly further away than the other lady. DuPont, you are, I think, fine to just double move across here. There we go. Zhang, you're gonna come inside with us. Where's some good cover for Zhang? There, that shouldn't be too bad a spot. Whee! Such parkour. And you... Well, I need you to get in that door, I suppose. I don't have a technical, unfortunately, which means I don't have anyone to do hacking. But, you know, I only had so many experienced soldiers to spread out between my squads. Unfortunately.
They called in backup.
Ah, shit, reinforcements incoming. That's not good. Alright, where are my... Mooks are gonna call in reinforcements. Get up on this roof, please.
I can handle that.
So we got 4 turns to wait for evac, I think. That's what it was. Where can you... Right there is actually quite good. Yeah, that's a pretty good spot. I like that.
Here.
There we go.
Firebrand, evac request confirmed. Hold tight.
Okay, so their reinforcements are going to be arriving, like, next turn, and I'm going to have to deal with that. But again, I don't really want to get in a prolonged gunfight with the aliens if I can avoid it. I would much rather just, you know, complete my objective and get the hell out. So for the moment, you are in a good spot, except that you can't see around this corner here. Where do I actually want you? I guess back here might be best. Alright, we're gonna run you back there. Get you back to the stairs that we're gonna be using to get up on the roof. Thomas, you need to get up on the roof as well. Okay, you're gonna get up there, I suppose. That's the best place for you at the moment. Okay. Zhang, same deal as the other guy whose name... I'm terrible with names. Get back here and cover these stairs.
Go, go, go!
Meanwhile, the Shinobi is going to go in and try and hack that workstation, although she's not going to be able to do that until next turn, I don't think.
Double
just go kick the door open, doesn't matter. Can you...
Movement ahead.
Oh, I guess the are the reinforcements arriving? Yep, there they are. Okay, can we skip that? Oops. There we go. I don't really need to see it. Okay. Hack that, please.
I'll see what I can do.
Some override. Small case. Wow, yeah, we have like no chance of getting either of the things. May as well go for the 5% one. Why not? Hidden. Yep. Wasn't gonna get either of those. But we got the thing we were coming for.
Got it.
So now, oh, that took one of your actions. Can you get on the roof from there? Yes, you can. But there's not really any cover. So how about you come back out here, join up with the rest of everyone, and we'll all go out the same way, so nobody's getting cut off by the aliens. Where can you get to? Anywhere good? Anywhere with cover? There is pretty good.
I guess that'll be okay.
Okay. And you're in a decent spot, although, let's get you, I don't know where. So I'll just put you in heavy cover, like, over here. Should be fine. We just need to keep the aliens off the roof, right? We don't need to deal with them if they're not on the roof. You're gonna overwatch. You're gonna overwatch. Okay, Jong. You guys are overwatching. Wait for our shinobi to catch up. So everybody's overwatching for the moment.
Overwatch.
Got it covered. They're moving out.
Okay. Oh. Okay, we got a fair few advent guys kicking the door, or just phasing through the door, as the case may be. Come on, Jong. Oh, I think that was a hit. Oh, what are you? Oh my god, they're coming up on the roof. Okay, well, we injured one and grazed another, so we're actually in not too bad of a spot. You, how far can you throw that flashbang? Not far enough, unfortunately. But you can also shoot and then move, which is good. Damn, hit him. Nice.
That didn't do much.
It didn't, but I wasn't expecting you to hit at all, so, you know, kudos. You can really can't reach the roof from there? Oh, you can just run outside the door and climb up, which actually works quite well. Assuming there's no aliens directly outside that door. I guess we'll find out.
Solid copy.
Where are you going? Oh, there's a window there, okay. Alright, there's no aliens outside that door. Good. Where can I put you? Well, you have a regular grenade, which we can actually just kind of throw at that guy. Because I just need him dead. I don't particularly... I'm not going to go and, like, pick up any items off his corpse at this point. Grenade! Boom. There we go. Problem solved. Okay, so I know roughly what direction they're coming from now, at least. Which means that I can... not really put you in a good spot, unfortunately. There, I guess, is the best one that I have.
I can handle that.
There you go. Over there. Overwatch. You're out of bullets. So you're gonna reload.
Rock and roll.
Actually, can you get up on the roof from there? You can. Amazing. Can you get up on the roof from where you are? Not really, but you can at least get outside, which will put you in a better spot. Alright, well, let's get going.
Let's do this.
Get the hell out of here. Out the door, up the drain pipe. And you just go out the door.
Okay, I'll go.
There you go. Alright, here come the aliens. Be double moved. Okay. He's overwatching. You can do... okay, you can get up on the roof at least, which is good. Go do that. Sky Ranger's gonna arrive next turn, so, you know, having everybody up on the roof by that point would be good. You cannot really do anything at the moment, which is unfortunate. Why don't you just hunker down? You're fine where you are. You can overwatch. You need a better cover. And you, why don't you take a shot at, actually, how far can you single move? How far can you single move? Okay, no, I'm gonna want you to double move.
On the move!
Let's get the hell out of here, woo! Okay, and then we have two people who can overwatch.
Come get
overwatch.
There you go. Oh, hello friend. I hear you like bullets. But my men don't.
Missed.
Yep.
Not even close.
Okay. He's gonna move up and overwatch. It's unfortunate. And our ride is here.
This is Firebrand. It's time to go.
So, everybody can get in the extraction zone. I'm just gonna have to risk that guy shooting me, unfortunately. You can actually get there in one move, which means you can take a shot. And not do anything, but whatever, that's fine. Now, can I get somebody else who has the highest health? Actually, you do. No, you're gonna be fine. Maybe, unless that guy, like, crits, which would be unfortunate. So, sprint!
Got it covered.
Oh, I think that was a miss. Yep. Alright, good. And then you can get the hell out. Whee! Alright, next up, DuPont. Same deal.
I guess I'll be okay.
You guess I'll be okay. Do you want to stay here?
I'm out of here.
Alright, that's 2 of 5. Gaseva.
Let's go.
Whee. Jong.
Here I come.
Alright, so man, we killed like 3 aliens in this mission. We did not do a whole lot of shooting. Let's see, we killed that one drone, we killed that guy. We killed the Grenadier downstairs.
Not a problem.
I think that was it.
Let's go.
A couple drones, maybe. I guess we'll find out after the mission's over. There you go. Success. Only one person slightly injured.
Firebrand is returning to base.
Status confirmed.
We killed 6. Flawless rating. Aw, yeah.
Made it back whole, and the aliens paid the price. Great work, Commander.
Everybody gets a promotion. What is Rookie Jong? Hey, we got a specialist. Nice. Thomas. Got an assault. Good. Our Shinobi. So, Ghostwalker. Reduce enemy detection range against you by 40%. Makes partial cover found as full. That's pretty nice. But I think Kenshi might be our best bet. Melee attacks against biological enemies ignore armor, have plus 15 crit chance, and do plus 2 crit damage. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go for that. As much as I like the other ones, you know, just being able to kill the aliens before they can fire back is better. Okay, what does our ranger get at Lance Corporal? Take a highly accurate shot with plus 30 bonus to hit, but for half damage and minus 30 crit, uses 2 ammo. Close and personal confers plus 30 crit chance against adjacent targets, bonus declines with distance from target. Covering fire, Overwatch shots can now be triggered by any enemy action, not just movement. Well, with red fog, the guaranteed damage is nice, but so is covering fire. Ooh, I think I'm gonna go for guaranteed damage. Or highly accurate, I guess. Not guaranteed. What do we get for Guseva? Oh, she's a ranger. Okay, cool. It's nice having two of the same class in a squad, because it means you can kind of get both benefits of having the class, although you miss out on having other classes. Anyways, what did we get item-wise? We got a hair trigger, we got a couple PCSs. Alright, cool. Well, that is that. So, thank you all so much for watching, and I will see you all in the next episode. Goodbye.